Sorry, sir.
Oh, that light is off.
Stay out and greet the president?
No, no, he's going back to bed.
He's not going to join you in your talk?
He already has. Oh. He's been working for him.
What does that say for your talk?
Are you bruised from your last encounter with the president? We understand he
had... I beg your pardon.
Are you bruised from your last encounter with the president? We understand he had...
We had a great meeting. Very productive.
What did you call it?
Moving everything along. It's going very well.
Well, are you?
What do you mean?
We're making progress on all of these matters that we're in the process of discussing.
Are you moving towards some sort of accord or some sort of real hard deal on acid rain?
In the right way. Sure of that.
Something going to come out of these meetings or this summit?
I think in the longer haul, all of these important matters are going to move ahead.
Is it going to agree with you on a treaty about acid rain? Did you talk to
the minister? Wants to go.
He's not going to go.
Nicholas, no H.
I'm going back to bed.
Pardon?
And you talk! President, the
take millions of dollars of investment in
president. Are you opposed to a treaty, though? Are you still opposed to a treaty, though?
In principle, do you think some firmer sort of agreement signed between the two countries is called for?
I think we're all agreed on cleaning up the air as we have cleaned up the water.
Yeah. take off? Which way do they go?
Oh, he's going the other direction. Yeah, I missed it.